क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, इफ क्यू 0.1 इज इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम पी 5-3 एंड आर x,6, देन फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ x, ऑल्सो फाइंड द डिस्टेंसेस क्यू आर एंड पी आर. सो देर आर थ्री पॉइंट, क्यू 0.1, पी एंड आर, एंड क्यू इज इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम पी एंड आर, दैट इज क्यू पी इज इक्वल टू क्यू आर, और वी कैन से पी क्यू इज इक्वल टू आर क्यू. देन वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ x, दिस x, ऑल्सो फाइंड द डिस्टेंसिस क्यू आर एंड पी आर. वंस वी फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ x, देन वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिस्टेंसिस क्यू आर एंड पी आर. सो अगेन वी हैव टू यूज द डिस्टेंस फॉर्मूला. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. इट सेज q इज इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम p एंड r. इट मीन्स क्यू पी इज इक्वल टू क्यू आर. नाउ वील अप्लाई द डिस्टेंस फॉर्मूला, फाइंड क्यू पी एंड क्यू आर एंड इक्वेट देम. सो क्यू पी इज 5-0 होल स्क्वायर प्लस -3-1 होल स्क्वायर. QR is x-0 whole square plus 6-1 whole square. So 5-0 or 5 square is 25 plus -3-1 -4. -4 whole square is 16 is equal to x square. X minus 0 is x. So x square plus 6-1 is 5 and 5 square is 25. Now we have to get rid of the square root, so we can take square on both sides, or squaring both sides we get 25 plus 16, let's write it as it is for now, is equal to x square plus 25. Why I wrote it as it is instead of adding, because we can see that on the both sides we have 25, so we can directly cancel it out. So we get 16 equals x square, or x square equals 16. Now to find the value of x, we have to take square root on both sides, and when we take square root on both sides, we have to consider both plus and minus. So x is equal to plus minus square root of 16 is 4. So the value of x is plus minus 4. The value of x is plus minus 4. Now we have to find the distance QR and PR. So before we do that, we can see that we have got two values of x. It means R can have, point R can have two values, that is R is, first is plus 4, so 4,6, or R can also be -4,6. So we have to find all the possible values. So first we'll take when x is plus 4. Then we'll find QR first. Square root of QR. Q is 0,1. R is 4,6. So 4-0 whole square plus 6-1 whole square. So we get 4-0 is 4 and 4 square is 16 plus 6-1 is 5 and 5 square is 25. So we get square root of 41. Now let's find PR. P is 5-3 and R is 4,6. So 4-5 whole square plus 6-3, that is 6+3 whole square. So we get 4-5 is -1 and -1 square is 1 plus 6+3 is 9 and 9 square is 81. So we get square root of 82. So these are the values when x is equal to 4. QR is square root 41, PR is square root 82. Now the second case, when x is minus 4. Okay, here I will write the R point also, and R is 4 comma 6 and R is minus 4 comma 6. So when x is minus 4, point R is minus 4 comma 6. So QR will be square root of minus 4 minus 0 whole square plus 6 minus 1 whole square. We'll get the same thing. Minus 4 square is 16 and 6 minus 1 is 5 and 5 square is 25. So, we get square root 41. Now, PR, P is 5 comma minus 3. So, minus 4 minus 5. Minus 4 minus 5 whole square plus 6 minus minus 3, that is 6 plus 3 whole square. So, we get minus 4 minus 5 is minus 9 and minus 9 square is 81 plus 6 plus 3 is 9, 9 square is 81. So, we get square root of 162, which can be simplified to 9 square root 2. So, for the second case, we are getting QR as square root 41 and PR as 9 square root 2. So, these are the distances. So, at the last of all the distances, we must put units. So, square root 41 units, square root 82 units, here also square root 41 units and 9 square root 2 units. So, we must put units. So, these are the answers. When x is 4, r is 4 comma 6, we get QR as square root 41, PR as square root 82. When x is minus 4, r is minus 4 comma 6, we get QR, same square root 41, but PR we got 9 square root 2, or we can say square root of 162, which is simplified to 9 square root 2.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.